Have you ever experienced flooding? What about drought? Extreme heat? Devastating storms? Or air pollution? Did you know that the past 7 years have been the warmest ever recorded? The planet is reaching a tipping point. We are facing an unprecedented disaster of global scale, climate change. To protect the lives and livelihoods of billions of urban dwellers, cities must adapt to the impacts of climate change and mitigate its causes. Adaptation is about dealing with the consequences of the crisis. To do this, we need to identify existing climate risks, develop scenarios of future risks, and set targets and actions to make cities more resilient. Mitigation is about tackling the causes of climate change. This involves assessing the source of urban greenhouse emissions like transport, energy, and waste so that cities can transition to viable, cleaner alternatives. Planning for climate action is not an isolated process. It requires multiple levels of collaboration between city departments, governments, international organizations, the private sector, research institutions, and local communities, making sure that no one is left behind. We cannot afford to do nothing about the climate crisis. Now is the time for cities to rise to the challenge and build a sustainable, climate-resilient urban future. And you can lead the way for the sake of your family, your community, and 4 billion urban dwellers across the world.